like one-shot walk-through of the stadium. No cuts, no edits. We're going to start here behind home plate, the home plate entrance, Dudy Noble Field. One-shot walk-through, come all the way back around here. How are you?
One hit, no errors, one left over. The item is extended brought to you by Red Line of Coffee and Tea. Visit the concession stands now for a fresh brewed beverage to sip on while you enjoy the rest of the game.
She remembered me, but I didn't remember her. ball right here.
Oh, who's that? Bosque?
Bosque, yes, sir.
Very cool, very cool. Hold on, let me see that.
Is this a home run ball
yep.
from today?
Did
you hit it?
Bosque hit it.
Did you catch it?
Yes.
It bounced right there.
He kicked a kid over.
No. Don't do that.
No, I didn't do that.
Great stuff.
Yeah, man.
Both still around, aren't we? That's the main thing. Permission? Thank you.
Where's Brett?
Do what?
Where's Brett?
He's sitting there. He's hanging out in a kiddie pool up there somewhere.
Oh, by the way.
Hey, great to see you.
Great to see you. Hey, look.
I got to take a picture of your hat.
This is the great Phil Silva.
Love the podcast, by the way.
Oh, thank you.
Love Don Pyle.
You look great.
You look awesome.
You are.
She is 7 years old, and I'm not kidding you. She's about, like, here. Her mom is... like just under 5 feet,
uh-huh.
And she lacks less than a foot catching. No joke. He's growing fast. Hey, it's great to see you. All right.
Hey, we love you,
sir. Thank you. Thank you.
And Don Pyle.
Thank you.
The podcast. He
and Brett Hudson. All the beat reporters today.
Hey, can you hand me those pineapples? Those pineapple tops.
Woo, what up?
Here we go, nice cannonball. Somebody give me a cannonball.
Hey, it's all you, man.
Oh, well, this is a dive
I'm working, Todd. Price, thank you very
dive
much.
Dive free zone.
Yeah, we got a lifeguard. You can yell at
no, me. Really? No cannonball. No really? Cannonball. You want a cannonball? The camera's got to be away. The camera's got to be away. I'm not breaking anybody's
give me,
neck.
Give me a shot of the whistle real quick. That's great. See ya. How are y'all?
It's just getting married. That's all. It's just getting married.
It's time to relive great moments in Bulldog baseball with the next imaging distant replay. At Shep's Cleaners for the next 12 months. Shep's offers dry cleaning, wash and fold, shoe repair, and alterations. Shep's is proud supporter of Bulldog Athletics. Man, since it's now time for someone to win free gas from Chevron, if the Bulldogs score in this inning, Becky Mock will not be running on empty. Thanks to Summerall Oil, Prince Oil, Waring Oil for sponsoring this season Chevron Running on Empty. Second baseman number 17, Justin Foscue.
Thank you.
So that'll pretty much do it. There's your walkthrough. Dudy Noble Field on an SEC Saturday, but it's like Sunday of a series. So third game of a series.